Hall of Famer Rick Pitino is returning to college basketball and his hometown as head coach of Iona. The 67-year-old grew up on Long Island and once coached the Knicks. He is the first coach to win an NCAA championship at two different schools, Kentucky and Louisville. Pitino was fired by Louisville in 2017 as part of a massive college basketball bribery scheme. He's been coaching in Greece ever since. Pitino will take over for coach Tim Klus, who stepped down due to undisclosed health issues.